The driver was returning the mobile set to a storage facility after filming for the day wrap. He hit a 61-year-old British Columbian resident. The victim, whose name hasn't been released, died in a local hospital soon after the collision. The drivers and members of the Castlewood team are fully cooperative with the Vancouver police, who are still trying to determine the full circumstances of the accident. No charges have been brought against the producer.